Lindsay have the sock in his mouth today? Yeah, that's your usual thing to greet me with. Hey, where you going? How come when you greet me, you run away? Are you gonna bring the sock outside? Go bury it? That's why Dad keeps not finding his socks. You keep taking them outside or something.
That's actually funny because my dad has been wondering where his socks go. Pretty sure Quincy just keeps taking them. Bury another sock.
See, ready to go to P.O. Box. It's Friday. It's been a couple weeks. It's that time. You know what it is. We're gonna see if you got any toys or any letters. Nice letters for the queen. So let's go bye-bye.
Oh, you look like you're on a mission. Look at you with your paw up like that. Look at you. You want to shake my hand? Yeah.
Quincy, look at all the packages we got. I'm going to have to carry you on here because I don't have a leash for you. And I can't hold you otherwise. So here we go. I'm going to carry you. Here are the packages. Quincy's going to surf on top of them.
Oh.
You just want to jump over here to be safe, huh? You just want to be on my lap and feel safe. I got to drive. So you need to come back over here.
It's time to open your mail. Here we go, Quincy. It's mail time. Woohoo! Come on, you gotta get excited. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah, let's do it. Let's open the packages. Here we go.
So many times they don't have the app. It doesn't say who it's from. Hopefully inside it does.
Here's your usual spot. Just lay down. Lay down. We're opening packages. Good boy. Good dog. Ah.
They're vials. Vases. I think. This is actually, I've never seen these before, but these look awesome. And I definitely want to try it. So basically, you pour, so you guys can see a clear shot. Stay right there. This is like a shot glass. And you pour the chaser, so like Dr. Pepper or Pop, Sprite, whatever, right here. And then you pour the liquor on top of it. So then when you end up taking the liquor shot, then the chaser comes right after. I guess that's what it says. So this is pretty sweet. I'm definitely gonna probably take a shot with Thomas sometime.
Quincy, you left. What are you doing? Come on, this is mail time. I know this first gift wasn't for you, but come on. Can't be completely selfish.
Hi, Thomas. Enjoy your gift from Claudine King. Thank you, Claudine, for the shot glasses. Next, this one has your name on it. It says Quincy Barnes. And this is from Terry Ansel. Ooh, it looks like a toy for the Quincy. Called a weasel ball. Oh, I've seen these. He takes a battery and then it just kind of moves around. Quincy, you gonna have fun with that. And then, is this rabbit ears? You put it over his head and it becomes rabbit ears, right, buddy?
Cute.
Quincy, it does fit on your head. We gotta get a picture with you wearing that.
It's bunny ears.
You got them bunny ears for the queen.
It's for Easter. Hi. He's mad. He's like, take this off. No, he's gonna be mad. He's not gonna move.
His face is
so... He's like, take it off. It makes his head look really small and his body.
A tiny little head.
His ears are like, it makes his body look huge.
Look at you, buddy. You're the cutest little puppy ever.
He's like, get this off of me. Poor
Wait,
baby.
No.
No, I'm taking it off.
Oh, we got it. He's like, get this out of here.
You hate when things are on your little head, don't you? Oh!
He's like, I hated that.
You a sneezer.
He's like, don't put that on me again.
Oh, he gets upset. Come here. All right, this is from Larissa McDowell. To Quee, the crocodile mouth from Dragon Flash Girl. Very interesting. I'll definitely hang that up on my wall. Oh, it's a little dragon. And we'll let you play with this at the end too. Cause I know you love your toys. Yeah, I know you love your toys. I know you do, and we'll play with them. Last but not least. Oh, this is awesome. This is just, thank you so much for this. This is amazing. It's just a piece of art, to hang up in the apartment.
and it's signed. I don't know if this is signed by you or, but this is incredible. Thank you so much. This is probably just gonna go right up in the living room. As always, I just want to say thank you for all the gifts you guys send us, you know, every single week. It's amazing. And we'll leave the P.O. box right here for those of you that do want to send Quincy anything or whatever it may be. We appreciate it all. Thank you so much for the love and support. You want to say thank you? Yeah, he said thank you. Yeah, with the little head tilt, thank you. Yeah, that's a good dog. He appreciates it all too, and Thomas does as well. We'll play with the dragon first, and then I'll set up the weasel ball, okay? Go get the dragon! Oh, you actually like the toy, yay! You didn't just leave it. Quincy's such hit and miss with these toys. You like it, huh? Can I have your dragon, please? Quincy! Look, weasel toy. Come here.
You're just like a little child. You just go from one toy to the next.
Go get it. Go get it. Quincy, come play with your toy. Come. Look at your toy. Quincy, you want an Oreo cookie? Come here. Okay. Cookie's right there.
I wish Quincy was more entertained by this thing.
It's supposed to snow tomorrow. No, he's happy.
Isn't he always?
Thomas, it's supposed to snow 6 inches tomorrow.
Why does nothing do this?
Look at this guy.
In the snowstorm?
Nothing.
There he is. Now love him.
We don't know we all love him.
They're leaving tomorrow.
Oh, look at that guy. Wave.
Oh. Do you guys want grilled cheese sandwiches?
He's a waver.
What do you want?
Chef Thomas over here.
You know, I love my smoothies, so.
I didn't think you could cook.
I can cook, actually.
I guess this isn't really cooking.
No, it's not.
Would you like to see it?
Uh-huh. What is this?
Why did you just chug that so fast?
Because I'm very thirsty.
He just wants to be...
No, let's make see if he gets possessive over a nest. Go, he likes
of a corn. Nest?
You know he likes nesting.
What is what?
Watch.
Possessive over a nest.
You know how territorial he gets.
Right when you thought Quincy was on your good side, you're gonna go right back again.
What
to
do
me.
You mean? What are you talking about? He's doing
I know,
fine.
But that's how you get him to be on your back.
He would do it to you too if you did it the same way.
No, you have like a certain way of doing this. Oh, that's a nesting spot.
And that's yes, he likes to nest in people's crotches.
That's not my crotch.
But that's I'm just saying. If your crotch was open, you would choose the crotch. Should all I cannot get this damn key, guys.
Thomas.
What?
I want you to do the gangster voice from like the olden days.
Oh, like Edward G. Robinson, like that voice.
I don't know who that is, yeah, but you know what I'm talking about. Like that. Yeah, you see?
Yeah, I see Rocky. Now one for you, two for me. One for you, two for me. Boss, the boss won't like that, really. Yeah. Yeah.
You see? They always say, you see?
Yeah.
When you go over to the bar, we're going to knock him out. You see?
Yes. That voice. Yes, that's Edward G. Robinson.
You might like these.
What are they?
They're shot glasses.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. Do you want to know how it works?
How?
You pour the chaser on the bottom, like Coke or Sprite, and then on top, you put the liquor.
Where'd you get those?
P.O. box.
Someone bought you these?
Yeah.
That's cute.
I know. I think they're awesome. The liquor will just sit right on top of it.
No, it doesn't.
That says
it would
on
mix.
The thing. Okay, well, even if whatever it is, that's the instructions. You pour the chaser.
That's cute. That's cute. Who got you this?
Another person.
I love that. They did this all themselves.
I don't know. If it was actually handmade, that's incredible. But I think it was online that was purchased.
I love this. I love water and I love boats. So,
I need to figure out where. I don't know if you have an idea.
Put it in your bathroom.
That's actually a good place to put it.
That is kind of.
I see. That's where I see all like sea like stuff, sea water and, like, stuff in bathrooms.
Blue-ish.
Yeah, I love this.
Because it makes one thing.
That would be so. I love this. So I think it's really pretty.
Well, that'll be all for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank you all for liking and subscribing. I'd like to give a special shout out to Melissa. And that's all. Thank you. Please like and subscribe.
You said that.
Yes. No, I said thank you, and now I'm saying to do it again. So, well, au revoir.
You
missed
goodbye. It's okay. Say. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and we'll see you guys on Monday.
Yeah.
Quincy, say goodbye, buddy. Say goodbye.